What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. So a lot of things happened since the last episode. They griefed my base, they destroyed my potato farm, they took my stuff, they broke all the rules of the server. That's why I don't have any of that stuff anymore. And Savage Wolf killed me. Yeah, when we were searching for the fortress, he just shot me with that bow and arrow. He said he was aiming for Oglin. That's on peaceful mode. How is he aiming for Oglin? But as you can see, this portal behind me, I don't know where this portal goes. I could go to the Burrito's base. I'm not sure. And if the people on sushi know where it goes. But if this plan fails, I have a backup plan. So one block in the nether is about eight blocks in the overworld. So if I step one block, that's 8 blocks in the overworld. Which means all I have to do is times all my chords by 8, except the middle one, and that will be the chord of their base. If this is the base portal, already having the call. Should I go through the portal? I don't want to go through the portal now, but then again, if I don't go now, then when am I gonna go? Yeah. But I also have to do that deal with Sergeant Egg. No. Because if he's calling now, then it's going to draw his attention, then he's going to join the server, and he might be like just there now. There you are. Yes, come. Huh? You're already the Burrito's base. I have a fail-safe plan. Come. Is your pickaxe durability high? Okay, this might be a portal trap. Come on. Our predictions were correct. In the exact cause that, yeah, it's the base. Now we just need to search for the items and stuff so we can take our stuff back. The revolution is starting. But we use our stuff. That place is lighted up. Oh, is a water thing coming up here? Yeah, I think this might be the place. No. think we're at their base. Savage. I don't know if this is the place, as I remember. Oh, you got diamonds. Diamonds facing on me, buddy. Where did you find it? Did you just find it like as an ore or was it a chest or something? I think I might know where they are. So last time when we were, oh no, but the cord is way further. I think we should just dig straight up. Not really that high. I think we're under a mountain or something. Wait, where did you find the diamonds? Show me the exact location you found the diamonds. Yeah? Mine shall show me where they didn't find the diamonds. Is this where you found it? What is this? Is only at Y50? Only at Y, like high Y50, high 60. Yeah, I think. But this is already like the type of height level that you would find like on just normal plain ground. I think they're in a cave. This is the cave. You know, just stick straight up. I think it might be under a mountain or something. Or in a cave, I don't know. Probably under a mountain. No, I'm going straight up, I'm going straight up, I'm going straight up. Yeah, this is the mountain. Yeah, I hear a cow. I just said a cow. Yeah, it's a mountain. Yeah, we're in a wall now. Just a minute. Yeah. Ocean, you know they left the ocean. What is that tree? Is that the oak and associate tree combined? Yeah, it's the oak and associate tree combined. Don't all the goes. You might be watching this. I still don't tell them. Don't say anything about the exploits. Savage. Savage. Look at that thing there. It's a combine. No, it's a combined three. But there's no other flame trees or anything there. See the flame bar on there. Yeah, we need to find it. You see a whole lot of random netherrack. No, with nothing to mess up on. We're in a savanna. Oh, village, village, village. Village. No. No, it's not, it's not. Why is no, but it's been looted though. It's a sand village. Yeah, it's abandoned, it's abandoned. It's abandoned. Yeah, this cat is just laying on the floor, on the soil, yeah. Oh. Yeah, it's abandoned. Yes, it's abandoned. Yeah. And there's a just water flowing through the middle of this place that is wheat on. And there's a temple. I think we're close to the base. Yes. Yeah, they did this. They did this. Come, Savage. Oh, I have to go, I'm coming now. I need to go and play with him. Okay. Okay.